Batus. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way.
Catch me, Lynch.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unaratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Edsley's scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Lara.
I'll get her out.
Really? You believe that? The great Sinchichika and the shield of the Age Maker.
Why not?
Listen to yourself. It's a myth.
Unuratu believes it. That's enough for me.
It's a story, Korienka.
Lara.
Yes?
I am Korienka. Unuratu has spoken very highly of you. I was the one who opened the way to the old barracks when Edsley was captured. You played a part in that as well. We are sisters of the same cause.
Ah, I see. Your tattoo, are you...
One of the Shorn ones, yes. But that was another life. Before Amaru, when we stood for something else. He dissolved my order in favor of his priests. I am all that is left. But I swore an oath. Never take a step backwards in battle. So now I wear the colors of the rebellion. I am duty-bound to Queen Unuratu.
Well, the reputation of the Shorn Ones is well known to me, historically speaking. It's an honor.
You're too kind.
I heard you speak of Emperor Sinchichika.
Yes, the first Emperor of Paititi. He is Unuratu's ancestor. He made this age everything we see, touch, smell, everything we fight for now.
I've never heard of this shield before, the...
The shield of the Age Maker. It is the evidence this rebellion needs that Unuratu is the one to lead Paititi into the next age. Inscribed on the shield is the ordination ritual. The ritual will prove Queen Unuratu is the next Age Maker. That only she may create destiny, and not that false god, Amaru.
And where is the shield?
Hidden. Deep within the mountain, beyond the path of Huracan.
The path of Huracan?
It is a trial, designed to test all those who seek the shield.
You've already tried.
That was my mission before Edsley was captured. Unfortunately, I had to divert. Since his rescue, the cult knows we're planning something, so... Now I must prepare our fighters, and the shield must wait. Only I fear that if we wait too long, Amaru may get to it first and deny Unuratu's claim.
If Amaru gets the shield, he can unite Paititi behind whatever story he chooses and proclaim himself the Age Maker. He'll remake the world as he sees fit.
Yes.
That can't happen.
I was hoping you would say that.
That's my friend over there with Uchu. His name's Jonah. I'll contact him if I find anything.
I'll stay close to him. Thank you, Lara.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Mm.
Farther than I realized. All full up. Can't carry anymore. The bridge might have fallen due to an earthquake. They couldn't get the door open, so they blasted through the ground. This might be the Shrine of Sharks. Hope this path leads to the temple. The wind has whittled these structures for centuries. Ropes might be useful here. Could this be Shark's lightning axe? Is gone. Jonah!
Lara, what is it?
Put Koryanka on. Koryanka, the shield's been taken.
Then Amaru has it already. He wouldn't risk bringing it back into the city. It must be even deeper within the mountain.
All right, I'll go after it.